Master Jean, I want to ask for some time off because I want to go somewhere.
Klee? Oh, and it's the honorary knight in Paimon as well.
It's been a while, everyone. How have you been?
Barbara's also here? How rare.
of course not. Klee, why are you requesting time off all of a sudden?
Klee is going to the Golden Apple Archipelago to meet the Dodo King, or else he'll take Dodoko away.
Dodo King? Take Dodoko away?
He doesn't think that Klee is worthy of being part of Dodoko's family. I need to prove myself. Mr. Honorary Knight will help me, right?
Traveler, Paimon, is this so? I've never heard of the Golden Apple Archipelago. Where is it?
I've also never heard of it.
Me either, but Miss Lisa said that someone must know.
So it's a place that even Lisa doesn't know? I see. From what you say, it seems to be quite a mysterious place. I sincerely apologize, but I cannot approve Knight Klee's request for time off.
Huh? But why? I must go!
Even if these mysterious islands do exist, we cannot determine if they are safe or not. I cannot allow you to journey into a potentially dangerous place.
But...
if I don't go, Dodoko will be taken away. I don't want to lose Dodoko.
Oh, Klee.
Moreover, how do you intend to reach the islands? Without a safe and reliable plan drawn up, I'm afraid I cannot give you my approval.
Dodoko.
Psst. Honorary Knight. Outside. Can you think of a way to get to the islands?
Paimon also thought of him just now. We're on the same wavelength, as expected.
Venti?
Oh, he's a magical bard that Paimon calls Tone Deaf Bard.
Can he help me?
He's our friend, so he'll definitely help.
If he's a friend of the Honorary Knights, then things will work out for sure. We all know how reliable the Honorary Knight is. How about this? I'll try to persuade Master Jean. You all know she's a serious person, so I think it might take some time. Klee, trust me, okay? I'll do everything I can to help you.
Okay, I can wait.
Wonderful. Tomorrow afternoon, let's all meet at the plaza outside the cathedral. I'm sure I'll have some good news. Just leave it to me.
You're so dependable. Do your best,